Batman.
I gotta get out of this place.
I figured you'd be here about now. What's the deal with the plants?
It's complicated.
Let me guess. Poison Ivy. She teamed up with Joker.
All that matters is that I can stop the plants taking over the island, but...
There's always a but, isn't there?
Where do you keep Killer Croc? I found a door in the sewers, but it's sealed shut.
That monster's got his own special cell. It's right below the transfer room back in intensive treatment. Elevator goes right down to an old sewer. We just drop meat down there every day or so and try to forget about it. It's locked off. More security than the Joker. You won't get in without the warden's permission. He has the codes.
Thanks, Cash. Stay here and do not go near the plants. They'll kill you.
You know how to read a map, don't you, Detective?
Come on. into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Batman. Every route into intensive treatment is locked, and there's nothing I can do to bypass the security.
There was a sniper up on the roof. He got there somehow. I'll find a way.
I'm seeing seismic activity all over Arkham Island. You okay?
Ivy's plants are taking hold. I've got to stop them before the entire island is under her control.
Are they ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Razor's just finishing his off now.
Good. Let's test them out.
No! No, I'm still up!
Why are we beefing up security here again?
Joker wants this building built free of the bat. We've sealed off the door. No way in or out.
No way! Does, Joker's bomb will finish.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is gonna happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah, I guess.
That man's probably not even coming that way. He's got bigger plans to fry.
Let's see. Crazy plants? Check. Freaky monsters? Check. So what's next?
Are you guys okay? You're not feeling the pressure as he came.
Harleen Quinzel?
Call me Harley. Everyone does.
I'm surprised you want to intern here at Arkham.
I've always had a thing for extreme personalities. You can't deny there's an element of glamour to these super criminals.
I'm warning you right now. These are hardcore psychotics.
I'm sure I'll be fine, Doctor.
Zillion.
Oh, isn't that cute? Little bats are sleeping. Someone finish him off.
Ready? Have you planted the explosives yet?
Done! Why are we beefing up security here again?
off the door. No way in or out.
No way he's stupid enough to come back. If he does, Joker's bomb will finish him.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Why? What do you think is going to happen?
I just hope he stays away, that's all. I don't want any more trouble. Joker's nearly done. Then we can all get the hell off Freak Island.
Yeah.
Batman's taking out one of your crew. Did you even notice?
You heard the boss.
Joker was right. I found someone. Come on, wake up. Damn it, he's up cold. Anyone got a plan? We've got to find him, or we're next, you hear me? Batman, can you hear me? Show yourself!
I told you to stop the bat. It's important. He's dangerous. He'll ruin everything!
This building is ours. Joker said so. Intensive treatment belongs to us.
I gave you everything. Plans, bombs, freedom. And this is how you repay me. You deserve whatever he does to you.
I'll be fine, Doctor.
They'll eat you for breakfast. I mean it. One or two of them will enjoy it. Be careful.
I think you might want to go and check it out.
Puzzle has many sides, but only some are visible. puzzle has many sides, but only some are visible.
Just got to check your prisoner, dear.
Whatever. Just be careful. He's not looking too good.
No, he's not. You should feel sorry for him. He never fully got over his parents' death. It left him quite insane. What is going on inside your head, Wayne? He's gone. Just a twisted shell of a man. He's all yours, Joker.
Oh, goody. Come on, Mr. J. We're ready.
I've waited a long time for this, Bats. Let's start the party. With a bang.
look at you now. And at the end of fear, oblivion. What are you trying to do?
Joker aimed to take over this bughouse, like many of us. I thought he was crazy. When he outlined his vision of a hospital dedicated to ensuring inmates remain loopy for as long as possible, I thought he was wacky. But he held me down and Razor cut a new smile onto my face. Situated in a small island in Gotham Bay, we stopped at nothing to ensure no screwball flight of code. Recent successes with Bruce Wayne, a classic case of split personality if I ever saw one, have cemented our reputation as a pioneering slaughterhouse.
I can't believe what you see, Batman.
Our head of research, Dr. Crane, has made no real progress, but he seems to enjoy his work, so what the heck? Our new patient's ward is manned by Wayland Jones. I'm assured that he's cured almost every patient sent to him and boasts empty beds in all his wards.
I know you're there. Extra dose, little bat. Oh, I'm gonna rush things this time. I'm going to savor every moment of your terror as I slowly destroy you. Oh.
drive 10 men insane! What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Before you're transferred out of here. Dr. Jonathan Crane plans on elevating fear.